Good evening. I'm playing Rebel Assault. I'm just going to do the first one. I've got Rebel Assault 1 and 2 together. I'm probably not going to play both of them. Unless we, like, somehow breeze through the first one. But I imagine we won't do very well. But we'll see. My understanding is this is an FMV rail shooter. So, I think I can play it with my controller. Like, I can trick the computer into thinking my controller is a joystick. We'll see how it goes. Oh, what's my CD drive speed like? Sound Blaster 16. Oh boy. What up, Crisp? How you doing? Welcome in. I just saw what you mentioned about the free fly thing. I might partake in that, especially if there's some different ships and stuff. Alright. But maybe Rebel Assault will be like, this will... You know, maybe I'll think this is better than Star Citizen. This is basically the same thing. Center, joystick. Okay, this may not be working. That's a lot of frames. Oh boy, this actually isn't working. Okay. All right, maybe we have to do this with a mouse. Let's have a tinker with the settings. No. Hang on. Game options. Rookie one is male. Controls are normal. Let's exit to DOS. Try again. Oh, good lord, this is all taken over my screen. Hang on, how do we do this? Let's try this again. Hello, Raven Pups, how are you? We go advanced configuration. Joystick and mouse. I don't want my mouse drivers conflicting with or degrading the performance of Rebel Assault. The options, that's the true boss. What is an IRQ number? What does any of this mean? We'll try joystick and mount. Hang on, what if... Do I have to go detect? Detect may crash this program, then don't do it. Okay. We'll go joystick, mouse. Oh! Move joystick to upper left and press... Fire. Lower right and press fire. Oh, I'm pressing A, and so I guess that's fire. Center joystick and press fire. Normally, I'm very slightly more prepared. But I guess it depends on the game. Because this uses DOSBox, and I'm very... I find DOSBox to be very dodgy. Star War. Rebel Assault. I think I was like 4 years old when this came out. Maybe five.
It is a period of civil war. Rebel spaceships striking from a hidden base have won their first victory against the evil Galactic Empire, who, under the command of Darth Vader, rule the galaxy with an iron fist.
It's like I'm watching a...
The Empire, however,
a VHS.
Is far from defeated. And many young unknown pilots have joined the rebels in the hope they can restore freedom to the galaxy.
Hey Lily, thanks for the resub. It's been 20 months. I appreciate that. How you doing? Thanks for the blep blep blep. No, Ravenpuffs, I didn't this is the first time playing it. I had a bunch of Star Wars. Like, I got a big Star Wars pack of games in a Steam sale a few years ago, and this is one that I just never got around to playing. We're always prepared, Crisp. Start.
It is morning at a rebel base on planet Tatooine, where a young pilot is embarking on...
Just let me know if the audio is not good. The Lily alarm.
Rookie 1 to TACCOM Control. Request clearance for departure.
This is TACCOM Control.
Clearance granted. Oh, wow. I'm watching a movie.
Tack, good to hear you. So you're running your trials today. I wish I could be with you.
You shouldn't have any problems. Beggar's Canyon isn't half as tough as the runs we used to do. Good luck.
Thanks.
Okay. I'm sure this will go smoothly. Flight training. Okay.
Marine leader to Rookie 1. Are you ready?
Yes, sir. Good. We're approaching.
Managed to get tomorrow, Tuesday, and Wednesday off. Oh, nice. Oh, I've got a few days off as well. Weekdays off. That's where it's at. Yeah. Just using them to recharge or doing some kind of holidays or something. So keen to do. Nothing is the best thing to do.
A fork in the canyon. Green tip will
go left. God.
You can go with him, but if you're really a hotshot, follow me to the right.
I'm a hotshot. I'm gonna go right.
They're taking nice and easy through the pass up here, but get ready to make a sharp left. Easy now. Now pull hard over. Now the other way.
Everything's fine. That's the everything's okay alarm. I feel like I'm overcorrecting a lot.
Congratulations, Rookie One. Now let's try a little target practice.
Rookie One feels like a demeaning name.
Target drones. Shoot any we pass over, but stay with us.
You say target drones? Oh, I can shoot. Will they shoot back at me? Oh, I died.
Stay tight, follow our lead, and stay clear of the walls.
That's true. Then raise some questions. You know, what happened to Rookie One? Oh dear. Okay. They should change the number, like, depending on how many times you've died. Like, I'm Rookie Two now.
Rookie One, we're approaching a fork in the canyon. Green Two will go left.
What are the worst call signs?
Really a hot shot, follow me to the right.
Yeah, I want to see how much easier left is.
Maybe next time, Rookie One. See you on the far side.
Copy that. Don't give me that smack.
Keep low, kid. There's a land bridge just around this corner.
Oh, God.
Good.
Everything's fine. Okay, everything's not fine. I feel like left was harder than right. Okay.
Prepare to engage target drones. Shoot any we pass over, but stay with us.
I don't want... Okay. I did it again. Okay, I think I maybe shouldn't be going... Okay.
Stay clear of the walls.
I think what's damaging me is going over those cliffs. So I think I need to stay very firmly in the canyon.
Rookie one, we're approaching a fork in the canyon.
We're gonna go right again.
We'll go left. You can go with him, but if you're really a hotshot, follow me to the right.
Oh, here we go. Let's hotshot it.
They're taking nice and easy through the pass up here, but get ready to make a sharp left.
Oh god, I have no control over the speed.
Easy now. Now pull hard over. Now the other way.
So at least I don't have to go under any bridges. Oh. Well, one hit's not bad. Bullet Sponge 1, Crash 2. These real cool signs.
Congratulations, Rookie 1. Now let's try a little target practice. Prepare to engage target drones. Shoot any we pass over, but stay with us.
Crash 2, Cortex Strikes Back. So I think don't crash into the sides of the canyon. That's where I was going wrong. I don't know if these things are gonna damage me. Come back. There we go. Can I shoot my teammate? I should play through Crash Bandicoot again. Nope. I don't know if there's... Oh, I've got 10 hits. Am I meant to be killing them all? Am I gonna... Okay.
Well done, Rookie One. It looks like you earned yourself an A-Wing. But don't try any stunts with Commander Farrell. He won't appreciate it.
Easy. Oh, it remembered what path I took. 71% accuracy. Asteroid field training. Very good.
Rookie One, this is Commander Farrell. Report in.
Rookie One, standing by, Commander.
All right. Before we begin, let's get something straight. I don't like hot shots. If you want to impress me, show
Thank
me
you
control
the GT
and
easy.
Discipline. Without them, you won't stand a chance against the Empire. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, sir.
Good. Now follow me into the asteroid field. Shoot the ice asteroids, but dodge the rocky ones.
Shoot the ice asteroids. Thing keeps on just reverting back to center. Oh! How much control over the movement do I have? Not a huge amount. Kind of wish I had a legit actual joystick. Would I be better off with the mouse? We're gonna die again. Oh, and it's we're still on one pilot. We're getting there. I think the best asteroid training is don't go into the asteroid field.
Not bad, Rookie One. Looks like you can fly after all.
Hell yeah.
Report to the Collador system for the final phase of your training.
And I will strike down upon
Hey, Steve, how you doing?
Vengeance and furious anger.
82 chapters. 25%. It's not bad.
And you will know
my name is the
law.
Planet Collador. Collador.
Rookie One, welcome to Collador. This is Commander Rumor Lane. I'll be leading you through the last phase of your flight training. Any questions?
No, ma'am.
Good. You impressed Commander Farrell. That's not easy. Me, I'm a little more forgiving, but the course ahead isn't. So follow me closely, and may the Force be with you.
I did think about playing, Jedi Power Battles. Playing as Mace Windu. Oh my god. Okay, this one's hard.
So follow me closely, and may the Force be with you.
Oh, okay, so I'm on zero pilots. Zero... Okay. 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 Okay, game. Okay. 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 Everything's fine. This is so hard to tell what's actually... like, the depth perception I'm having a real hard time with. But I don't have my glasses on. So... you know, it's on me. We're fine.
Outpost control, come in. The rookie wasn't that sharp after all. I guess we'll have to get another one.
Yeah, there's nothing wrong with that. What? Oh. How many letters can I put in? L. Duh. Muh. N. A. Right in the middle of the pack. Can't go wrong with that. Okay. We'll do this, but without all the death. Is there a...
it is morning at a skip rebel base button? On planet Tatooine, where a young pilot is embarking on a crucial...
Mission Leader to Rookie One, are you ready? Yes, sir. Good, we're approaching the canyon run. Begin with basic flight maneuvers.
Okay. Let's just take it easy. We won't lose all of our lives immediately.
Rookie One, we're approaching a fork in the canyon. 3-2 will go left.
Oh, God.
You can go with him, but if you're really a hot shot, follow me to the right.
You want to be cool, don't you? Don't you, Rookie One?
But get ready to make a sharp left.
Imagine not being a hot shot. Did I say hot shot?
Now pull hard over. Now the other way. Good.
Oop. Had Rebel Assault 2 on PS1. Is that good? Is that pretty much the same as this?
Congratulations, Rookie One. Now let's try a little target practice. Prepare to engage target drones. Shoot any we pass over, but stay with us.
No, I felt like the game was challenging me. Telling me to be a hotshot. Okay, well, we didn't want to hit that one anyway. Oh God. Hey, Dr. Fugdog. Did I not read it out because there was a swear word in there? Thank you for the resub, by the way. For the 29 months. I had to work on the Star Wars day. Isn't that the saying, may the fifth be with you? Use the fifth? Hell yeah. How are you,
well,
Dr. Fogdog?
It looks like you earned yourself an A-wing. But don't try any stunts with...
enjoyed it, got to fly over, right? That's cool. Yeah, I never played that. I don't think I had any Star Wars games on the PS1. Like, I played Jedi Power Battles on my friend's PS1, but I didn't have it.
Rookie One, this is Commander Farrell.
I had all the Star Wars games
Rookie
on the 64.
One, by, Commander.
I think all I right. can skip through
Before
that.
We begin, let's get...
all right. We're gonna do better this time. Well, it's gonna hit us. It's coming right for us. Do we have, like, torpedoes or anything? I don't think we do. Ow. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Should be able to shoot him. Friendly fire. Ow!
Not bad, Rookie One. Looks like you can fly after all. Report to the Collador system for the final phase of your training. Good luck.
Good jokes, Fog Dog. At least two discs and had FMVs. It is a lost art form. No. That is the fifth. It's like when you refuse to talk, right?
Welcome to Collador.
You plead the fifth.
Commander Rumor Lane. I'll be leading you through the last phase of your flight training. Any questions?
No, ma'am.
Good. You impressed Commander Farrell. That's not easy. Me, I'm a little more forgiving.
I do kind of want to do some more FMV games. We're gonna crash. Okay, oh, this isn't good. We're all over the shop. Everything's fine. I just need to... It's just going low. Oh, God. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. No, it's not fine. What, Lewis?
So follow me closely, and may the force be with you.
See, isn't you think that in itself would be incriminating? But I guess not necessarily. I think that is correct. That sounds right. Oh no. You hit one and you start just ricocheting all over the place. Oh god.
you going? Secret mission? What plans? I'm not getting in there. It's restricted. Oh, I'm going to regret this.
Why have they done like a new voiceover? Why couldn't they just
sure this thing is safe?
Use the voiceovers from the original movie, like.
Warp Vader, the battle station plans are not on board this ship, and no transmissions were made.
Yeah, I guess I'd have to pay Anthony Daniels.
No life forms were present.
She must have hidden the plans in the escape pod. Send a detachment down to retrieve them. See to it personally, Commander. There'll be no one to stop us this time.
Yes, sir.
Spot on. Darth Vader
attention
himself.
All pilots, report to battle stations immediately. Tatooine base is under attack.
Well, kid, I think it's time you graduated to an X-Wing.
Okay, team, this is for real now.
All right. For realsies.
Rookie one, standing by.
Era, standing by.
Good. Stay sharp. There's a Star Destroyer in orbit, probably coordinating the attack below. We'll have to take out its command center, or we won't stand a chance on the surface. Okay, here we go.
Could you imagine if the Fallen Angel played C-3PO? Oh, okay. Am I controlling the flight? I need actually hit things. I can't hit more than one thing at a time. Oh god, my aim is so bad. TIE fighters. Oh my god, that's a lot of damage. This is the worst planet I've ever been to. How many pilots we got? Oh my god, we don't. Hang on. Okay, we're changing to the mouse. Maybe I should say change back to the joystick. Okay, the mouse has like no sensitivity. Okay, I'll change it back to the joystick. Oh, we're so dead. We're so dead. The TIE fighter forgets me! The end of Rookie One.
Too bad. That Rookie had promise. We'll have to go it without him.
It's so callous towards Rookie One. There's a lot of game overs. I can't be bothered doing this every time. Is there a password system? It didn't give me a password to password Biggs. Oh!
Meanwhile, in space.
Okay, it just automatically remembers. Okay. I'm playing as popular Star Wars character Rookie One. They haven't given an actual name other than Rookie One. On to the next Rookie One. It's time for Rookie Two. Okay, that's good. I don't have to go through all of the levels.
That sounds like a tractor beam. We're doomed. I'm afraid there'll be no escape for the princess this time.
This is like I have Star Wars at home kind of Star Wars.
Have you ever flown in?
Okay. So the TIE fighters seem to do quite a lot of damage. Oh god. Especially when you miss them. Oh dear. Is there a way to heal? What is R2-D2 even doing? I assume it's not actually R2-D2. No, it can't be RTDs. I'm gonna die. It's C-3PO. Shiny Jerry. Classic Shiny Jerry. That's C-3PO and R2-D2. He's a fussy robot. And, R2-D2 has plans in him. Has stolen plans for the Death Star. Which is like a big evil base. And, that's what Darth Vader is after. Get the TIE fighter! Things are critical. Oh no, we're doing another run along the turrets. C-3 comes at all, I think. Yeah. RTD2 is the trash can. Okay. This time for sure. Ain't no way we're gonna not get it done. It's fine. I assume I can't actually hit these in one pass. I've got to get them multiple passes. We're missing a lot of these. It'd be cool if there were, like, other X-Wings helping me. Feels like they've just sent the Rookie in to do all the work. The Rookie really is Bullet Sponge 1. Typing terror game on... What's the typing terror game? Is that like a... Like a rail shooter thing? Hit the thing? Okay. I'm taking this to be that I'm just gonna go on this constant loop until I've destroyed the... Shield dingies? Shield generators? That's these. So I remember Neopets. Neopets still going? Please! Oh my god! Oh no. Everything's fine, please don't kill me. Oh, I'm so dead. Can't really afford another hit. It's really, there's no, Okay. Here. Oh my god, how many times do I have to hit it? How many passes do I need? Robots approaching a space base in no time. Ah, okay. Yeah, that does sound a bit like Typing of the Dead. We're not doing so great. Oh, am I healing very slightly? Oh, I am. The damage is going down. Okay. Okay, that's something. Oh, I'm so screwed. Oh, no! Okay. I've got the droid, like, on the ship, and he might be doing some maintenance, and that's why the damage is going down. See how the the blue penis thing on the back, the trash can. The TIE fighters pass us, that seems to do a lot of damage. I really wish I knew how much health those things had. Are you gonna be a big Star Wars fan by the end of it? Live long and prosper. TIE fighters coming up. No, he's gonna kill me! Damn it. No, I don't seem to have torpedoes. I've tried like every button.
Too bad. That rookie had promise. We'll have to go it without him.
Like, it's literally just. So maybe we'll try like other mouse buttons or something. But I think it's literally just the blasters. Try this again. Yeah, I no other buttons are working. I think it's literally just lasers. Which is a bit lame. Thank you. damn. Wait a minute. Oh, Doug, are you some kind of nerd? I do feel like, you know, maybe they just haven't given me torpedoes because I'm new and I haven't earned them yet. Yeah, Rebel Alliance are the good guys. The Imperials are the bad guys. Yeah, the Imperials are like space Nazis. Oh no! Take him out! Take him out! Take him out! Damn it! This is actually kind of hard. Bullet sponge one. Hey, birds, bees, how you doing? I like the Chewbacca. Welcome in. Hope you're doing well. We are getting through this. Those are Twitch emotes, really? Yeah, they must have added them for May the 4th. That's pretty cool. This is not an easy game. I'm so close to death. Oh no, he's got me. Yeah, exactly. May the 5th. May the 5th be with you. Be an alternative fire. It just isn't. Revenge of the Fifth. No worries, Birds Bees, thanks for dropping in. Hope you enjoy your games. Kill. No, we're not good enough for Rogue Squadron. We're the Bullet Sponge Squadron, sent in to just die over and over again. Seriously, there's a cutscene at the start of this level. You see two other X-Wings, and they just disappear. Oh, I thought I got that one. I didn't get it. Thank you. just wish I knew if I was even close to destroying any of these. Oh, I'm dead. We're Porkins all along. Everyone's favorite character. Yes. He kind of redeems himself, even though he's done horrible crimes that are beyond redemption. And then he dies. Yeah, you know how, like, lightning sometimes comes out of people's hands? That kind of happens. His boss does it to him because he quits. I think that they, like, choose to live on as a ghost. The ghosts in Star Wars kind of confuse me as to how they work. It seems to be a thing that only people with the Force can do. And I guess people that don't have the Force just rot in the ground. And he turns back into Hayden Christensen. It'd be annoying, you know, like... You know, Obi-Wan Kenobi doesn't get to look like Ewan McGregor again. But, Darth Vader gets to look like he's 19 years old again, or whatever. Everything's fine. X-Wings and the next TIE Fighters, we will die. In fact, these turrets may just clean us up. It's saying lock, but it clearly isn't locked. No! Damn it! Yeah, Hayden Christensen is an actor, so in the prequels are kind of like how he becomes Darth Vader, and he plays the young Darth Vader. Qui-Gon perfected it and taught the others. That could be a thing. Why are they sometimes a crit? Yeah, exactly. Like, how does that work? Like, how can he just interact with the environment around him? Just sit down on a log. He's basically not dead. Darth Plagueis the Wise. It was Hayden Christensen in Goosebumps? I mean, that's probably true. Star Wars, I'll do it again as long as I can sit down. Alright. I need to, like, recalibrate the joystick. I suspect that wouldn't help me at all. Yeah, well, the game thinks it's a joystick. It's just a controller. Oh, no. Yeah, I think that's right. Cause like, what else did he do? But yeah, I don't know. What do they do when they're not like imparting knowledge to, you know, Luke Skywalker or whatever? Are they just hanging out somewhere? Is there like some kind of Jedi afterlife that they're all chilling out in? No worries, Raven Puffs. Thanks for hanging out. Have a good sleep. Everything's fine. Let's see, everything's okay along. You miss one and it's all over. I was talking about director of Goodfellas. But it doesn't make sense for it to be R2-D2 because we just saw him in the cutscene before, you know, get escape potted down to Tatooine. So it's just an identical droid. R2-D3, that's gonna hit me. R2-D6, yeah. What if I, like, try and get the far one first? Probably just wasted plenty of good hits I could have done on the other one. Yeah, what was the red one? There was like the red kind of R2 one. That wasn't an R2. R4, right. Phantom Menace, how they all have like a celebration for R2-D2 and give him a medal and everything like that. Chewbacca can't buy a medal. Yeah, giving a medal to a car. It's like maybe like reward the engineer that designed him or something, you know? You know, Chewbacca was there in the Millennium Falcon at the end. He was there blowing up the Death Star. Well, kind of, you know, he wasn't doing it himself, but, you know, he was there. Where's his medal? Yeah, exactly. They just see him as the dog. Okay, I actually hit something. Hits. There we go. Okay, that was good. Those targets are so small. Okay, so one light goes to the left pretty quickly. Yes. No! Yeah, justice for Porkins's widow. Yeah, but Porkins failed, you know? Was Porkins is the one that first fired the torpedo but missed, right? Is that him? Oh man, game is hard. Because I do find it, like, so dumb. Like, do you think he was always Porkins? Or, like, they hired an actor and saw that he was overweight and they're like, yeah, let's call him Porkins. I think they named him after the fact. I am determined. Dax Jetstar. Okay, I'm gonna try properly with the mouse. Maybe that's my problem. The quote-unquote joystick is failing us. No, we'll keep that as is. Okay. I guess we'll just stick with the joystick. It does seem a bit much to expect me to destroy a whole Star Destroyer. And you know I can't do it because, like, Darth Vader's on this ship, right? That was good. So maybe I just need to keep my cursor over to the left. No aimbots here, just pure skill. Good, that was good. And we just needed to recalibrate, that's all we needed to do. Maybe another pass by of it. They don't actually respawn. These are just ones I've missed. So now all these turrets are gone because of our amazing aiming. Lame. And it kind of makes me wonder, like, am I doing something wrong? Maybe I need to destroy all the turrets first before I can destroy that or something? Keep going in exact same numbers and the exact same pattern. Oh, he got me. It actually worked. No, damn it. Put on a pot of coffee, if you haven't done so already. The only thing I can think is either there's a huge amount of, like, health on that thing, which would make sense, I guess. Or, like, I have to destroy every turret before I can destroy it. If that's the case, it wouldn't just let me shoot it. Like, it wouldn't give me the whole lock and fire and, like, the explosion animation. He nearly got me. a good question. You would assume so. But like, maybe someone somewhere gets some royalties or something. But also, like, in the cutscenes, it's like the characters are saying the same lines from the movies, but it's clearly a different actor. So, they don't have, they can't just rip stuff straight out of the films. That, yeah, might be a matter of having to pay the actor royalties. Man, if you let just one get by. For you to get by. Oh my god, this is shit. Tempted to look up just in case I'm doing something wrong. This is level 4. No. Okay, whatever. The score just automatically goes up. That's good. First one is so hard to get. Almost got all the turrets on that side. I think there's like one or two left. Okay, I think that's all the turrets on this side. Shoot her! Good. Good. All the turrets. Shoot the dome right. Thought I almost let them pass. No, it's nothing to do with the ship. It's Rookie One's skill level. Yeah, that's what I was saying before. It's like, we know I'm not going to destroy the ship because, like, Darth Vader is on it. And Princess Leia, yeah. Okay, that's good. Maybe this is the game. Because there's no way I can possibly defeat the ship. Maybe they only... Oh! Okay. We got one. Maybe that was the thing. We just needed to kill all the turrets first, which is really frustrating. Yeah, right. You'd think I'd alter my trajectory. Just do like figure eights around the top of the ship. Not do like a full lap, like a full circuit. Come on, man, still. I need so much more. Oh, God. Okay, another one. No one's beefing anything. We're not even gonna wish a beefing here. Why would you bring that beef on me? There's no way I could possibly beef this. You have no idea how scared I am. Oh, I think I got it!
Rookie One, arm your torpedoes and make your attack run.
Oh, torpedoes? I thought I beefed it. But this isn't part of the movie. There's main characters on that ship. I can't have destroyed it.
This is Anchorhead Base.
There goes Vader. Thanks for the GG, Steve.
We're on our way.
I don't remember this in the movie.
We're in pretty bad shape. Are we two? No, wait, make it three TIE fighters. The firing!
Oh! A-plus acting. Tatooine attack. Okay.
We have to take them out before they can alert their command of our presence.
So is this just the first level, but with an X-Wing now? Okay. I'm going the hotshot way. Okay, no, apparently I'm not.
We have to take them out before they can alert their command of our presence.
That's true. Okay, okay, I need to focus on better flying.
I found where they're coming from. Take the path to the left. We don't have much time.
Why don't we have much?
We're too late.
That sucks.
We have to take them out before they can alert their command of our presence.
Oh god. Game is hard.
I found where they're coming from. Take the path to the left.
I think I got one. There's two. Oh, I must have got them all.
Oh my god!
You shot me!
You can do that, Captain. The Empire is deploying ground forces at the Mos Eisley spaceport.
And let's do what we can here and regroup at Gamma Base.
Check. Rookie one?
I read you, Commander.
Stay here with Sims and Harris and take out as many ground targets as you can. I'll cut off their supply line.
15 levels? Oh, no, I have...
I'll join you later. Out.
I have not beaten this, but this is my first time playing. So, we got like 10 more levels to go. Oh my lord. Do you remember that part in Star Wars when there's an army of AT-STs in Mos Eisley? One guy, one X-Wing. Help. Really, I don't think they're actually shooting at me. Just before the Falcon take yet.
Okay, we've done all we can. I read three TIE fighters.
I feel like we could do more.
We must have missed them. Pull out.
We definitely left like, you know, 20 AT-STs there still. $7 sounds, I remember enjoying that. I don't know if maybe it's like a bit dated now, but I remember enjoying it. $7 sounds like decent value, but also I wouldn't have played it since probably like I was 17 or 18 or something. Yeah, I saw that. I didn't finish the first one. I got quite far in it, I think. The fact that they're both on Game Pass is kind of cool. Oh.
Oh.
Like, sort of. I can't really control where I'm going. Gentlemen, this is Democracy Manifest. Quadruple H. Hunter, Hearst, Helmsley. Harris. Wait. Won't this just take me to the... No! 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 How do I... No! No! I don't want to do this one again! Okay. I don't know why it just remembers that passcode and not the others. Okay. Good. just to remind us, you know? Can we... I guess you can have like a... If there's a female voiceover or something? Okay, how do I... Quit the game. Hold. We have to calibrate again. Leany. All right. Me. Am I meant to start? That did not seem to do anything. Hang on. What was that? Green. Sure hope I haven't screwed myself. I feel like I've screwed myself.
It is morning at a rebel base on planet Tatooine.
Hang on. I'm gonna be upset. Oh, I see. Lini is the Tatooine attack. I think we want Thrawn. Yeah, Thrawn. I'm going to be upset if it's like, and we have to get to the level to be able to use the password. I'm sure, surely that's not the case though. Surely. Nope. Damn it. Thrawn. Why? Please hold. Thrawn should get us there. Okay. There might be something weird with the passcode sort of thing. I'm just gonna try something. So Fog Dog, when I died in Game Over, I went back to the password screen and it just sent me back to the Star Destroyer level. And then when I've looked up the password to get to this, the level we got up to, it's not accepting any passwords anymore. So, which is a conundrum. Oops. LucasArts. Oh no. Oh no. Uh-oh. Hang on. Why is this not working? I don't understand. Oh, right, this isn't capturing. Oh, there we go.
This is Anchorhead Base.
Mayday, we are under attack.
Hold on, Hack. We're on our way. Okay, we've done all.
Look, to get the password to work, we may have used a cheat code. And that thing going LucasArts is confirmation that the cheat worked. Damn it! But we're back.
Stay on course, Harris. We'll lose them in the asteroid field.
Yeah, basically. So instead of putting in passwords, I just put the corresponding level number in. And so I pressed 6 and it took me here. But I wasn't going through that Star Destroyer level again. Damn it!
Stay on course, Harris. We'll lose them in the asteroid field.
It's fine.
Stay on course, Harris. We'll lose them in the asteroid field.
I've basically got to hit the ice asteroid, I think. I always get hit there. Never find me now. Joke's on them. Hey, you're missing out all the excitement, Fogged Up.
I can't shake him. I can't shake him. Stay on course, Harris.
Have a good sleep, Dr. Fogged Up. You're missing all the excitement. Okay. We need to get good here.
Stay on course, Harris. We'll lose them in the asteroid field.
I call shenanigans on that hit. I disagree with some of these. Okay, I agree with that hit. I do not make it very far in this at all.
Stay on course, Harris. We'll lose them in the asteroid field.
That's gonna hit me, that's gonna hit me. How do I not get, okay. I feel like these TIE fighters were already in the asteroid field. Several pots of coffee.
Stay on course, Harris. We'll lose them in the asteroid field.
Maybe I just need to focus on dodging, I think. Dodge an asteroid, you can dodge a ball. No, no, no. I feel like I didn't have a lot of control over that one. Shaking.
Harris. We'll lose them in the asteroid field.
I can't shake it. Left. Right. Take a hit. Dead. Fuck. I only have one life there. What happened to the audio? The audio just vanished. This is very weird. My microphone's still coming through, right? It's gonna take a death and go back to menu. It's very, very strange. There we go. Okay. It's been some audio bug.
There's one on my tail. I can't shake him. I can't shake him.
Stay on course, Harris. We'll lose them in the asteroid field.
Left. Okay, hold down. Right, down.
him?
Stay on course, Harris. We'll lose them in the asteroid field.
Oh, bullshit. Did I just get shot or? How much can we do? Let's keep going.
There's one on my tail! I can't shake him! I can't shake him!
Stay on course, Harris. We'll lose them in the asteroid field.
I'm gonna just calibrate this again. I'm goofed.
Stay on course, Harris. We'll lose them in the asteroid field. No, I didn't duck. This game is relentless. Stay on course, Harris. We'll lose them in the asteroid field.
We're getting through this.
There's one on my tail! I can't shake him! I can't shake him!
Stay on course, Harris. We'll lose them in the asteroid field.
Oh, just off of that damage. Sometime, man. The aiming is so hard.
Stay on course, Harris. We'll lose them in the asteroid field.
Like, if you aim, like, if you go to target a rock or a ship, you might hit it or you might not. But it also puts you on course to hitting a rock anyway. By that one, I have to hit that rock. But I always get hit by the rock behind it. That one, I have to shoot the rock that's behind that asteroid, but I put myself in the way of the asteroid to do it. See, it's like two hits and I'm like nearly dead. Or I'm like half dead. Hold left? Oh. Do that again. It's like you're just having to make these annoying decisions about what do I want to kill me. I'm so irked at that one run we had that was good. Oh, it's bugged out again. It's kind of annoying. We'll just take a death. This game is kind of frustrating, but I'm like determined to play through. It's weird how some levels are really not that bad, like that Tatooine level wasn't that bad. But this level and the Star Destroyer level were just brutal. Let's try this again.
There's one on my tail! I can't shake him! I can't shake him!
Stay on course, Harris. We'll lose them in the asteroid field.
Oh.
on course, Harris. We'll lose them in the asteroid field.
Like, some of these ones I feel like I'm destined to take damage from. There. I don't know if it's because I'm letting a TIE fighter pass. So we get to fly the snow speeders.
There's another one, sir. From the size and trajectory, it could be a small ship or probe.
Hmm. Do we have anyone in that quadrant?
Rookie One's not far from there.
Good, then check it out. If it is a probe, I want it and any others destroyed before they detect us.
And find out what it is, and if it is a probe, destroy it immediately.
Wonder if we'll get to do the old, harpoon thing on the, AT-ATs.
Gamma Base, I have positive identification of an Imperial probe droid.
Copy that, Rookie One. Destroy it. We'll begin evacuation procedures.
Oh dear, this doesn't seem safe. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, no. Oh, this is gonna be rough. What's my goal here? Don't die? Or is my goal to actually, am I meant to be killing X amount of probe droids? We are so dead. Oh my god, this is hard. Need to make small course corrections. Really? I thought I had enough health. I took a lot of damage abruptly. Easier said than done.
Rookie One! Come in, Rookie One! Rookie One, this is Outpost Control, can you read me?
Oh boy.
LucasArts.
Okay, so the password remembers there. That's weird. Oh shit. I am not hitting. Oh my god, see that damage that just came on the screen? I think that was from hitting the spikes there. Stalactites? Stalagmites? I think it's hitting the wall. The wall does a lot of damage. It's the wall. Okay. Let's not worry about the probe droids. Let's just worry about getting through this. Oh Well, I may maybe kind of death by a thousand cuts, just with all the random blasts I'm getting. Oh no! Still scrape the side. So dead. That's a sharp turn. Thank you for the curb, Steve. Oh god. Bom, bom, bom. Like, navigating and shooting at the same time is so hard.
Rookie One, come in, Rookie One. Rookie One, this is Outpost Control, can you read me?
Maybe this way is easier? Didn't realize I could actually go this way. Oh no. This way does seem kind of easier. Never mind. Alright, we'll go left this time. Am I dying just to the probe droids, or am I like flying to a wall? God, I get into that room and it's like, I go sort of, it's like I put the brakes on. I don't know if that room's just like a dead end or something. No, I wanted to go left.
Rookie
One. God, that's 15 levels.
LucasArts.
Thank you. Damn it. Should try going right down there next time. It's so easy to, like, over course correct and crash into the wall. It's so much damage touching the wall.
Come in, Rookie One. Rookie One, this is Outpost.
Don't understand that I cannot hit that probe droid and I just die every time I go into that room.
Rookie One, this is Outpost Control. Can you read me?
LucasArts.
Great if you could, like, have brakes or something. Some level of, like, control. Other than just being locked into going right or left.
Thank you.
Feldman wants out. I really hope this isn't the thing where I have to kill every probe droid.
Come in, Rookie One. Rookie One, this is Outpost Control. Can you read me?
I'm just gonna take a break for a minute. I will be back.
LucasArts.
Civil war. Rebel spaceships striking from a hidden base have won their first victory against the evil Galactic Empire, who, under the command of Darth Vader, rule the galaxy with an iron fist. The Empire, however, is far from defeated. And many young unknown pilots have joined the rebels, in the hope they can restore freedom to the galaxy.
Rookie One, welcome to Kalidor.
Stay on course, Harris.
Okay, I'm back. This time we've got it for sure. Scrape the side. We made it!
Come in. Return at once. Imperial walkers have been spotted near the outer perimeter. We're beginning to evacuate, but we need time.
I copy, Control. I'm on my way.
Stupid level. to 5%. I'm assuming we're probably not going to do the harpoon thing like in Shadows of the Empire.
Rookie One, good to have you on board. Let's get this over with. Delta 513, Mark 4.
If you look out to your left, you'll see some Imperial walkers.
Unlock it in your navigation computer. Arm yourself, guns. Now, follow me. Choose your attack, Run. I'll cover for you.
What do you mean by choose attack? We are in danger. Okay.
Rookie One, good to have you on board. Let's get this over with. Come to 513, Mark 4. Copy that. I'm locking in your navigation computer. Arm yourself, guns. Now, follow me.
Okay, so at least we can... We can see the walker's health, which is good.
Come around to 449, Mark 1.
We have taken a lot of damage already.
Watch it now.
Seems to only do damage when I shoot like the legs or the head. Generating our health a little bit. This is this is gonna take some time. I don't understand what it means by choose attack. Seems to be that there's like armored panels on them. I have to go after.
Come around to 449, Mark 1. Watch it now.
Pull up, pull up. Got him down halfway.
Coming around. Keep close behind me now.
Shoot him in the ass.
Damn.
34%. Mark 1.
Watch it out.
that society seems to be most vulnerable on, for whatever reason. One more pass, so many passes ago. What do you mean by choose attack? One more pass, he says. Oh, am I like choosing which side I attack him on? Is that what the thing is?
Wait, I'm losing power. I'm going down. Hold on, I'm coming. Don't worry about me. Just get back and protect the transports.
Copy that. I'll relay your coordinates to control.
But sir, Rookie One is still out there.
I'm sorry, there's no time. We must evacuate immediately.
Not Rookie One. Oh, am I on foot for this mission? Okay. Now with Siberia. Oh. I have to control like the pitch as well. Oh my god, this is rough. Oh, I can do a sidestep, that's not it.
Okay.
behind. Oh god, we're both as awful as each other. Amazing. We're in trouble. Oh, my health is critical. I don't know if there's what way I'm meant to be going. So I went left, now I'm going right. Kind of funky, mad hallway is this? What lunatic designed this base? Oh, one more hit and I'm dead. I'm glad the stormtroopers are... Never mind. I was gonna say, I'm glad the stormtroopers are inaccurate. This time. This looks... Oh no, it's different. Oh, I'm totally dead. Oh, so there's like a right and wrong way to go. That's sneaky. Okay, so I have to go left. Maybe I was going the correct way before. I went left and right. Assume if right is wrong the first time, then left is wrong the second time. It's probably another room. Another room full of stormtroopers. There's like no indication as well. Like... Which way you meant to go?
Stop right there.
So I think we go right now. Hey.
stop right there. Stop that pilot.
Hell yeah. That wasn't too bad. Protect the rebel transport. No sleep till Death Star. I'd like to see the Death Star.
Ricky One, is that you?
Although,
Flesh, can you use another hand?
We're up to Hoth already,
no,
so we've skipped the Death Star.
Another pilot. There's another wave of tides coming in. Protect the transport until it can hyperdrive out of here.
Cool. A lot of damage. Oh, damn it. So many TIE fighters. I can't get that many. Just get up to? No!
Wait, I'm losing power! I'm going down! Hold on, I'm coming! Don't worry about me! Just get back and protect the transports!
Oh god, okay. So much damage.
Protect the transport until it can hyperdrive out of here.
Okay, good start. Quite badly. So many on the screen. There's so many of them. Yeah, let me just... So much to hit. Yep, there we go. Hits. Oh no, he's gonna kill me. Oh, that one just came in so quick. That's about as far as we've gotten.
Protect the transport until it can hyperdrive out of here.
Knowing where they're gonna go seems to be a lot of the challenge. Feels like this game's all about memorizing patterns and stuff. Gonna try mouse again. Perhaps. Oh, the mouse is so slow. Nah, can't do it with the mouse. The mouse is so much worse. Man. Wait, what the hell? Oh my lord. Couldn't reach him. How much more I have in me.
Out of here.
See, some of the TIE fighters just sit in front of you, and some of them will just zoom right past and do like a billion damage. It is late. We didn't quite finish the Star War. I think I might call it there. It's after 1 in the morning. Maybe we'll try and finish this tomorrow. We will call it there. I'm not gonna bother reading anyone. Thanks for hanging out, if people are still there. Yeah, I got a few days off, so I may stream again tomorrow. We'll see. Have a wonderful evening or day, wherever you are.